please see this part and this face. Okay, this side towards the handler and charge it.
加进去。进去之后呢，这个螺丝基本上就是在正上面。
Adjust a little degree.
这个螺丝和它基本上是平的。
Can you see this screw? Can you see this screw? They are same level.
然后呢，把这个螺丝，把这两个螺丝拧紧。
And screw the two screws.This is the first step.
拧紧之后呢，咱需要大体看一下它的激光所在的位置。
And the second step.
咱以这个举例子哈，看一下激光的大体位置。
We need to check the position of the laser.
找一张透明的纸。
Please find the T-shirt or transparent.
放在枪头这里。
And put it on the laser gun.
看一下激光，这个是主要是看它左右的位置。
Can you see this red light? When the red light is in the center, the red light position is correct.
如果说偏左偏右的话，是可以通过稍微调这里去调节。
If the red light, is on the left.Or on the right, we need to adjust the two screws.
左右拧一下。
This way, you can screw its position and negative.
调的差不多在中间了，咱们就可以拧上这个小头。
When the red light is in the center exactly, we need to.Okay, we need to swing this nozzle.
目的是为了让它更准确的让它在激光的正中心。然后呢，把那刚才那个。
And why we install it? We need to find the red light. The position is more pressure and exact.